that keeps me coming back for more. Whatever it is, she sold me on the idea. Yes, she did. I'm on the shoulder by the side of the road. The voice in my mind say, hold up. When I kiss my girl, I proceed with caution, so as not to face romantic exhaustion. And on the road now is on the blacktop, somewhere in the cycle never stops. Where the cycle never stops. Break up, make up, redo. It's just a part of life, it's just a thing you do. When you're looking at the world through your own mind's eye, turn like a wheel, wife, and try. I got news for you, but it's not easy. When you start to get busy and you don't know which way to turn, and you start feeling like you're gonna crash and burn, pick yourself up by your shoelaces and walk out the door. Don't think about life anymore. Oh, get so hard, so done. We just gotta hang on for the ride. You know, when you sometimes you get so low, and this girl, she just mess with your mind. She just mess with your mind. She just mess with, oh, your mind. You know, she just messes with your mind. Messes with your mind. Up, redo. It's just a part of life, just a thing you do. When you're looking at the world through your own mind's eye, turning like a rewind, even try. I got news for you, girl, it's not easy. Things get hard when you start to get busy, and you don't know which way to turn. And you start feeling like you're gonna crash and burn. What is it about that way she holds me that keeps me coming back for more? Whatever it is, she sold me on the idea. Yes, she did.
This guy. is going on Owen's website. It's actually a live stream.
All right, this next song is a song I wrote called Conservative Attitude, and it's for all those baby boomers that post annoying comments on Facebook and call us all snowflakes, so screw them. I may be a millennial, but you're too sentimental for the things that have already gone. Why do you keep sticking your nose where it doesn't belong? What's so great about being prude? What's so great about conservative attitude? You refuse to take a second look. All you care about is the repercussions on your checkbook. We didn't take it all the way. What gives you the right to say? Blame it on the 18-something first-time voter, turning everything upside down, disrupting order. Maybe we protest and maybe rebel. Take your notions, put them under our spell. Was it Miss Sarah Palin ringing those bells? I've got to fight, keep her up at night. Want to talk the straight shit about civil rights. Do you give a damn? Well, your war machine is hungry, go ahead and feed it. Blood money, you just can't beat it. Your presidential candidate is such a joke. You're the reason your generation smokes so goddamn much. Must I plead with you, reason with you? Why should I try? You never look me in the eye. You think a little grassroots movement's gonna ruin your life? You better think twice, next time I won't be so nice. I may be young, but your message is worn out, threadbare, and sung too many times. The next anniversary of how you introduced us all to misogyny. And now you're trying to tell me how to live my life. Why don't you shut the door behind you? Shut the door. Never come, never come, never go, never come, never come back. You've always got something to say. Next act, next scene, next play. It's the same shit every day. Everybody's sick of your tricks and your dirty politics. Just cut off all the people on food stamps. That seems to be your magic trick. All it takes is one quick motion, a little commotion to make it right. You can't stop the hatred of the baby boomer generation. Nobody values contemplation in the corporations of America. Everybody's up in arms, it's hysterica. I can tell you that. Thank you.